A shattered body.
I couldn't feed myself, dress myself. It can happen to absolutely anybody.
And a single goal.
Basically anything is possible.
How far a man has to go for healing.
I feel that in Winnipeg they're trying to get you used to your wheelchair, and in Project Walk they're trying to get you out of your wheelchair.
And how far a father goes for his son.
I have seen the recovery. He cannot stop. I cannot stop.
Project Walk. Wednesday on CTV News at 6.